gamers. I just want to say 6 p.m. EST tonight, Heroes Unleashed in Battlefront 2 will go online, and I will do a live stream on that, so don't forget to tune in. We also got some very exciting news from Ben on Twitter that in the next update, big improvements is coming for General Grievous. And as you all guys know, two of his abilities are completely broken right now, and he's pretty slow as well. So I think me and the rest of the community is very glad to see that they're making some big changes to him. If it goes as planned, all of his abilities is going to work as intended, and I think he's going to be one of the best villains to have on a battlefront, to be honest, because he's a pretty tanky villain, and if you use the right star cards, he can one-shot every infantry, both officer, heavy, and specialist. He can also generate health, and his claw rush ability is very, very good. So I'm really looking forward to these changes, and I'm looking forward to playing more with General Grievous, especially on the new map Geonosis coming out in 2 weeks. Ben also confirmed that the flashbang is going to have some big changes in the next update, and I think we all are happy for that. Especially if you're a hero just going in against an infantry. The flashbang is so annoying, it stuns you for like 3-4 seconds, and if you're a lightsaber hero, you can't even block sometimes. So I hope it's a big buff, and I hope they switch around the flashbang, the Leia's flashbang, to the officer's flashbang. That would be amazing. That was all for this quick update. I just wanted to inform you guys about the news, and I hope you're all excited for Geonosis coming out in 2 weeks, because I am. I'm really looking forward to play Obi-Wan, and maybe have some good memes between Obi-Wan and General Grievous. So all that said, don't forget to tune into the stream tonight, and as always, keep hunting.